Welcome to Boxing After Dark. I'm Nocturnal Thoughts, your host with the most, talking about fight time at nighttime. All my troops, salute. Real quick video in response to Young Pharaoh. Young Pharaoh's video, unrefutable evidence that Tyson Fury cheated in the Deontay Wilder versus Tyson Fury for the first fight and the rematch. Here's my quick thoughts on it. Bow. Look, y'all know my stance. Stand tall and on my square, 10 toes down. You know, soldiered up, ready for this trilogy match. But my stance from the get-go was absolutely no excuses. I didn't want to hear any excuses. Don't even really want to talk about any excuses. Like I said, now is the time to go into that bat cave, get your mind right, get your body right. Come up with a different game plan, come up with a new strategy, come up with a successful game plan, and handle your business like a man. Come up with a successful strategy like a king, because that's what kings do. We figure out a way to win, no matter what. And we have to expect anything that can go wrong will go wrong. Now, like I said, I didn't want to hear about any excuses, because the worst thing about excuses, the most damaging thing about excuses, is that most of the time they are valid. Focus and pay attention to the words that are coming out of my mouth. The most damaging thing about excuses is most of the time they are valid. So let's focus on solutions. Now, I didn't want to go and delve deep into anybody's, I won't even call it. Not. Let me just jump right straight to it. The other night, I clicked and watched on Young Pharaoh. And he's put together a few videos with what he calls irrefutable evidence that Tyson Fury cheated in the first and in the second fight. Now, like I said, no excuses. But I will say this. He makes a very compelling argument, and I would not argue against his evidence, his footage, as he call it, his receipts. Very compelling, and I wouldn't argue against it. Up until he said maybe the possibility of Deontay Wilder being drugged and showing footage of pre-fight, which I noticed this instantly watching the fight pay-per-view, with Deontay Wilder wiping away his eyes, and he looked a little sluggish and he looked a little spaced out. I attributed that to the same thing that Showbiz the Adult attributed to when I first seen it as it happened, was I felt like the mask and the lights is what was the main reason for his focus and his seemed to be somewhat out of sorts. I felt was mainly because of the mask and the suffocation and the also the light show. So I feel like the drugged Deontay Wilder being drugged, I feel like that's definitely too much a stretch for my imagination. But everything else that young Pharaoh proposed, I wouldn't argue against it. So, it is what it is. Like I said, just soldier up, lace your boots tight, go back into that bat cave, do everything that needs to be done with yourself, physically, mentally, and if there's any foul play, make sure you get all that situated and corrected for the trilogy. And when the trilogy comes down, let the best man win. Until then, no excuses. He was a better man that night. Nocturnal Thoughts, I appreciate your time. Time is the most precious commodity that we have. It's the only commodity that we have that once we lose it, we can't get back. So if it's worth your time, go ahead and click that subscribe button and holler back at your boy. Nocturnal Thoughts. I'm out. Peace.